My name is José Carlos. I'm from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, and I studied civil engineering, and I have a master's also in production engineering from the same university back in Brazil. So I'm really, really excited. I'm gonna do my internship in Tesla Motors, and I'm really excited because I've been involved in the auto industry since I was a child. My father was a race car driver back in Brazil. I did mechanical courses when I was a teenager. I had all kind of turbos and boosts and ethanol and all kind of things in my car. So I'm totally auto driven guy. And you really get the experience, you get it, really get that excitement, and you have the basis to join what you love in your professional life, what you want to do with your career. So if you put them together, and Anderson gave me that opportunity, is what I'm realizing is a long time dream.